just a moment.
Receiving a bribe constitution
61,
state
specialist
18-1-2-3-4-5-4-7-4-16. Can you read the cloud? Police station within Nairobi County, City County. Being a police constable, number 96043, the National Police Service requested for a financial advantage of 100,000 from Martin the Town Borough. In turn, that in the consequence, you would facilitate the release of Robert Njoki and Gibson Higge, who are in the police custody at the police station, a suspect for the death of a stolen motor vehicle, registration number KCN885B. Sure, not true. Counts 2, receiving a bribe contrary to section 61A, as read in section 18.12 of the Bribery Act number 47 of 2016. Particulars, Gladys Cherono, on the 5th October 2018, at the Katsuyere police station within Nairobi City County, being a police constable number 86043. The National Police Service requested for a financial advantage of 30,000 from Martin Kitao Mboro, with intent that in the consequence you would facilitate the release of Robert Njoki and Gibson Gideon, who are in police custody at the police station as suspect for death of a stolen motor vehicle registration number KCN885. True or not true? Count 3. Receiving a bribe contrary to section 61A, as read in section 18.12 of the Bribery Act number 47 of 2016. Particulars, Gladys Cherono, on the 5th October 2018, at the industrial area police station within Nairobi City County, being a police constable number 96043. In the National Police Service, you receive a financial advantage of 30,000 from Martin Kitao Mboro. It is said that in the consequence, you would facilitate the release of Robert Gigi and Gibson Gigi, who were in the police custody at the police station as suspects for theft of stolen motor vehicle registration number KCN885B. True or not true?
Congesting remand and prisons in the country. You know, such is important because the courts are facilitating in admitting accused persons such as today with favorable bond terms to facilitate. They are coming to court by the same time to afford them to meet those conditions so that then we do not send people the opposite way of the directives by government. We appeal therefore to your honor's conscience on the same. The accused, Yona, is married and a mother of two with a very young family. Certainly with a duty to take care of the children, especially at this most risky time of our lives. She's detained at Kamkunji police station and hails from Kericho. Records which are in possession of government agencies, then a police officer, also in possession of the investigative agencies during investigations. She is not a flight risk. My instructions is that she is available anytime the court requires her to appear in court. Having served 10 years in the police force, she is aware of her obligations and duties to court. Above all, to obey all court directives and orders. She'll appear for the trial through until its conclusion. Yona, the bail bond directives.